Where there's a will, well, there's a way. And nowhere has that fact been better demonstrated over the years than here at Interlagos. Remember Senna winning while fighting a gearbox that was jammed in sixth? Five Drivers' Championship deciders in a row between 2005 and 2009. And of course, the passionate Brazilian fans packing the grandstands to capacity every year. And they're not about to stop now. A warm welcome to Anthony Davidson, who's beside me in the commentary box today. Let's talk about Haas. What do you make of their performance so far this season?
Well, the atmosphere within that team seems very positive at the moment. Everyone seems like they're in great spirits and having a lot of fun doing what they do. And that's definitely contributed to the performances we've seen.
With that then, let's run through the grid order. Kimi Raikkonen's perfect lap yesterday sees him start from pole position, with Sebastian Vettel starting alongside. Looking down the rest of the grid, we have Bottas, Ricciardo, a Haas, and Verstappen, Perez, Ocon, Magnussen. They've taken a grid penalty. And Charles Leclerc, Alonso, Hamilton, Nico Hülkenberg, and Ericsson, Gasly, Stroll, Carlos Sainz, and Sergei Sorokin, Van Dorn, and Brendan Hartley rounds off the grid. And now, it's time to head down to the track.
Okay, the run into turn one isn't too long, so the pack will be bunched up. Take care. Start. We're going to want to put some temperature into the tyres and brakes. Need to keep the engine cool though, so don't go too high with the revs. The rest of the grid is forming up. Be patient and watch for the lights. Start. Well done. fastest lap of the race so far. Okay, clear. Nice overtake. Gap to teammate behind is 6.5 seconds. Softs. Lap, give us the best in lap you can. please. Box this lap. Safety car has been deployed. We need to keep a positive delta here. Slow down, maintain a positive delta. Softs on the car behind. Mind that front wing. It'll need replacing if it takes too much damage. Is 5.2 seconds. This lap of the race. Keep this up. is 2.1 seconds. Yellow flag. Is 16.0 seconds. seconds. Leader. This is your final lap of the race. Say that I'm happy with how today went, but I'm sure you gave it your best. Better luck next time.
Well, what a drive that was to take the win for Ferrari today. And I have to wonder, Anthony Davidson, just what set them apart from the competition here?
The difference was clearly in the strategy. You could tell they'd done a lot of work on the pit wall to really optimise each stint and get the most out of the tyres. Highlights just how much of a team sport this really is. But credit to the driver as well though, there's no good having a well-oiled machine behind the scenes without a talented hand on the wheel, of course.
Welcome then to the podium, our top three drivers. What a great effort from them today in a very difficult race. So then, it's time to see how this result affects the Drivers' Championship. A strong race then for our championship leader. That's extended their advantage at the top of the standings. Now then, Anthony Davidson, who was your driver of the day?
Let's give it to Kevin Magnussen. That was a commanding performance today, very impressive indeed.
On to the constructors then. It was a tough race for our championship leaders who lose ground at the top of the table. After all this drama, you'd be mad not to join us for the next race. We hope to see you then. Take care.
The fans really seem to enjoy that. You made it look easy. That was a close finish. How are things between the two of you?
What the hell?
You had a few bumps and scrapes today. Who would you say is at fault? Appreciate your time.
Well, let's hope for a better race next time out, eh?
We've received invitations to new historic events. You'll be able to choose whether or not to participate before the end of this weekend.
If it were me, this is probably what I'd invest in. I recommend we could go for something like this.